by the end of the new year.
Despite the attempted attack by fringe elements, operations at the new facility in Paris thankfully remain unaffected.
In response to the unprovoked intrusion on the eve of our most beloved celebration, the Speaker reaches out to us.
A small number of dissidents again repeat the mistakes of the old world.
Striking as we celebrate the benevolent savior who time and again offers only friendship and compassion.
Yet these trivial actions could never break the bond between humanity and the elders.
Peacekeeping forces have already made several preemptive arrests of known collaborators. Advent again assures all citizens that today's celebrations will continue as planned.
Perfect.
The Advent administration reminds you to report all suspicious activity to your nearest.
Approaching position. You were.
First things first. You need to get out of sight. Grab some cover near that low wall.
Copy that. Moving up. In position. But I'm exposed here.
It's better than nothing. But see if you can't find a safer position further out.
Looks like full cover ahead. Moving out.
Crasher 2, stay close. Keep pace with Crasher 1. Double time.
We're gonna have to go through them. Stay out of sight until we're ready to strike.
Copy that.
Keep to the shadows until you're absolutely set. We'll only get one shot at this.
In the shadows. Staying low.
Don't get too close. They'll be spotted for sure and we'll lose our advantage. They may have the numbers, but we've got surprise on our side. Hopefully that's enough.
Remind me to thank the old man.
You and me both.
We're not out of the woods yet. We need to take out those remaining soldiers.
I've got the trap on her. Permission to engage.
Do it.
Going out fast!
risks like that. Watch your flanks.
So that's how you want to play it. Okay.
Nice work. Press the advantage before they get around you.
Central, reporting in.
You're late. What have you been doing down there?
Taking in the sights.
What the hell are these things?
They're us. At least they used to be. Human hybrid soldiers. Advent's reward for obedience and service.
Looks like that transmission went through. You have an Advent transport closing on your position.
You heard her. Cover the left side.
Anything that moves. The main entrance is clear. We need to move on the package. You're up.
Hold up. You should check that body for salvageable gear. We need anything we can get at this point. Better move fast, though. I've heard rumors Advent rigs their stuff to self-destruct. Able to cut right through the door's security protocols. They were never expecting anyone to get this close.
We're in.
Let's go.
Over to secure the baggage.
Let's hope our intel was good.
This is the place.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Looks like there's an access panel attached. If you get me a better look, I might be able to...
Next time. Let's get out of here.
Understood. We're on the move. I'd go out like this!
Little shovel!
No! Central, Crasher 1 is down. You have to get out of there.
What about the Dutch?
We need another exit. Now!
Got it covered.
properly.
There's potentially decades of atrophy to contend with.
Wish we had more time.
I don't disagree.
But as it stands now, we risk losing the patient if we don't begin the removal procedure immediately.
We are ready.
Good. But let's get on with it.
Remarkable.
Just like 20 years ago. We were still calling it a war back then. Was coming.
Response from the cerebral cortex. Good. Prepping for cranial intrusion. I've managed to identify the connection. Preparing to make final incision.
These readings are getting really erratic.
Of course they are. These implants were never designed to be removed. We are risking severe...
No plan B here, people. Do it.
Response normal. Vital stabilizing. Procedure complete.
Told him it would take more than that to keep you down. Welcome back, Commander. Glad to see you're finally coming out of it. Don't envy the headache you must have, though. Still... can't fault Dr. Tigan. Especially as no one's even attempted something like this before. Easy. We're still not entirely sure what they did to you. That chip was buried halfway into your skull. Lost a lot of good soldiers looking for you over the years. Almost gave up hope you were still out there. Acted on the intel as soon as I got word. Not sure what you remember, but... a lot's changed. Did the best I could, but the last 20 years have been tough without you. You feel like catching up. Shen has the archive up and running on your terminal. Otherwise, I'd go see Dr. Tigan when you're ready. There's some things you should know. He'll be better at explaining them than me. It's damn good to have you back, Commander.
Commander, to the research labs.
Impressive, isn't it? On your order, Commander. I will begin researching the Advent chip for possible insights as to its function. I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
That research will keep Tigan busy for a while. In the meantime, you might want to head down to the armory.
Commander, Jane Kelly was instrumental in the op to get you back. She earned enough experience for a promotion. We should take care of that now. The Ranger serves as our primary reconnaissance unit, capable of moving independently in concealment while engaging enemies at close range.
Off to a good start. Our troops will only get stronger as they gain experience.
Commander, to the bridge.
Shen. When we get the thing, you'll be the first to know.
Attention!
Unauthorized presence detected.
Commander, give me a second. Execute echelon protocol.
Attention. Senior command exchange confirmed.
I had wanted that to be a little more ceremonious, but we've got something.
A local resistance cell just located this hybrid magnetic power converter that Shen's been pushing us to find. They tracked the device to a nearby Advent convoy and are attempting to take it down.
If we can bring this converter back in one piece, we might actually get this place up and running and give the aliens a real war for a change. A squad is prepped and ready to launch on your order, Commander. Just give the word.
Resistance forces in the area have gone dark, which can only mean one thing. These people sacrificed everything to give us this shot. We need to recover that converter at all costs. On the device, but it looks like it may have been damaged during the fight. Energy readings are going crazy. I'm guessing we'll have to fly before it explodes. Shen's working on a way to stabilize that thing, provided we can get close enough to access its core. Stay in the shadows until we can get a better read on the situation.
Location confirmed. Moving to designated coordinates.
Copy that.
What's making that noise?
The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
Roger, I got my eyes on. Eyes on the prize.
Are uniquely equipped for close quarters combat. In the right situation, they can prove highly effective. Running out of time here. If we don't stabilize the converter soon, I don't think anybody's going home today.
Moving! Copy that. Objective in range.
Okay, you should be able to hack into that thing's safety protocols and stabilize it. Shen is uploading the fix right now.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
No respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
I'm all right! I'm taking fire!
Thank you.
Travel time.
Enemy destroyed. My ammo's running low.
Confirmed. Enemies down.
About to blow.
Solid copy.
Commander, getting a fix on the device, but it looks like it may have been damaged during the fight. Energy readings are going crazy. We don't have much time before it explodes. Shen's working on a way to stabilize that thing, provided we can get close enough to access its core. Stay in the shadows until we can get a better read on the situation.
Rolling out.
Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
Commander, we have a chance to do some serious damage here. Before jumping into combat, let's make sure we make the most of our advantage.
Time to motor.
No need to ask twice.
Time to motor.
Make up the bulk of the Advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well-equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable.
Solid copy.
Situation, it can prove highly effective.
Bombs away! Keep the pressure on. Confirmed. We've got eyes on the objective.
Okay, you should be able to hack into that thing's safety protocols and stabilize it. Shen is uploading the fix right now.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes they are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
Got it. Moving.
Affirmative.
Like this!
target. Target neutralized.
For the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Commander, we're running out of time here. If we don't stabilize the converter soon, I don't think anybody's going home today. Taking heavy losses, we may have to adjust our approach.
Hostile neutralized.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Our people earned well-deserved promotions, Commander. I'm guessing Shen will probably want to have a word with you, too. Operating some of our most advanced equipment, specialists deploy robotic drones on the battlefield that can be outfitted for combat or field medic duty. Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter.
Items should prove useful in our ongoing efforts against the aliens.
Why are you all just standing around? It's perfect. Come on, let's get it inside. Okay, reworked your repulsors with some of the parts I salvaged from their old engine. Should fix that stabilization problem you had. Come on, Rover. It'll work. Commander! Getting our tech to talk to theirs is harder than you'd think. Lily Shen, Chief Engineer, at your service. You were probably expecting to see my father. In all that's happened, I'm guessing Central didn't tell you yet. He's gone. Dad gave everything he had to get us this far. This entire ship is his life's work. I can't promise any miracles, Commander, but I should be able to put some of the stuff together in no time at all. I'd suggest we get started with a med kit. It'll probably come in handy sooner rather than later. I'm on it, Commander.
Looks like Tigan has made progress on his research. We should meet him in the lab.
New objective added.
The Advent officers have clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically. The implanted chip... The Advent officers appear to be similar, if not physically the same. I do find that area of research to be among the more intriguing options available. We'll begin work immediately. I'll send word when a complete report is available. Commander, we've already dedicated considerable resources toward the current research project. However, we can move on to something else if you'd prefer.
Looks like shit.
Just stay clear of the perimeter, understood?
Commander, good.
I think we got something here.
Despite all of Advent's efforts, there are still people who refuse to believe their lies. And it's time we let them know they're not alone. We've already located a target for our first operation.
Sir!
Setting course for Sector 8, Mexico.
We're ready to start making moves, Commander. By hitting Advent wherever we find them, we can help strengthen the resistance. In return, they'll contribute material and personnel to support our operations. Commander, it looks like Shen prepped a med kit for us. We should equip one of our soldiers with it before they deploy.
deployed.
The squad is ready to deploy on your order, Commander.
Trying to impress the Resistance found a way into the Advent network through an access point near our AO. From the looks of it, she found something critical tied to the aliens' latest operation. Unfortunately, she only lived long enough to recover a fragment of the data. We're moving to secure the area, eliminate any alien forces nearby, and hack that terminal before they manage to lock it down. We need that data if we're going to stop their progress. This is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Ten-4. Got it. Moving.
Got it.
I'm all over it.
On the move. Target eliminated. What do we got here?
Objective in range.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Solid copy.
system infiltration in progress.
Successful acquisition of the Advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
Bombs away!
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.